What you get is a fucking awesome highlights reel of everything you've ever learned. And if you're ever stuck for ideas, you get your tome out and you get inspired. Smart, eh? Stories. The final part of this chapter is about the concept of storytelling. Whether that be a short anecdote or a long and winding tale. Getting good at telling stories is something I would truly advise you do. Ever since we lived in caves, we have passed on information through stories. It's hardwired into our DNA to learn from stories. If you are not a natural storyteller, don't worry, it's not a problem. There are lots of books and resources out there to help you spin a better yarn. Something I'm doing personally is getting trained in stand-up comedy and comedy writing. Why? Well, making people laugh is one of the hardest things you can do. So if you can make people laugh with what you say and write, you're on to a winner. So in closing, to learn how to be interesting, be interested in others. End of. Be interesting, to-do and action steps. 1. If you're meeting someone for the first time, near the start of the conversation, ask them, how do you spend your time? Simple. People love to talk about themselves. Asking this question will lead them to talk about what they truly love. 2. My system for taking relevant and usable notes from books. I don't want you to be afraid of marking your books. Have a notepad at the ready, some post-it notes, sticky page tabs, pencil and highlighter. If you see something that's important, highlight the fucker and whack a post-it note on with your idea. Take your ideas and then add them to the master notebook, aka your tome. 3. Learn the art of storytelling. You need to get good at telling stories, and it's something that I advise you to do. If you can make people laugh with what you say and write, you're on to a winner. And everyone has a story, so don't tell me you don't. Your life is your story. Chapter 7. Be Spiteful.